This year we have used about 230 cows, about 150 goats, and about 100 sheep, plus those who will eat chicken and the turkeys. And this goes to 253 prison units, and they will feed 51,000 inmates plus 9,500 staff. Because the inmates are not able to go back and have Christmas with their people. So as a family, it's incumbent on us that we share what we have as a family. That's why both the staff and the inmates share from the same kraal, and so that their families can also enjoy Christmas like the rest of the people.
At least what she has given me moods about Christmas is the meat we are slaughtering, and they are going to give us rice inside there, the boma, where we are going to enjoy. So we don't have that stress that we are not at least at home. At least we feel somehow at home.
I've been in prison for 11 years. This is my 11th year Christmas in the prison. We normally slaughter cows during Christmas. We normally do football, playing football there. So we enjoy as people who are outside. Yeah, though we are in the prison, but at least that day is special for us in prison too. At least to feel not as prisoners.
We convicts who used to work, when the time for Christmas, when it is time for Christmas, they give us enough time to rest, and we also celebrate like other people who are outside.